growing up is to me the stage where we take responsibility of our own lives and to become more independent and making the right choices in life.
Growing up, I was very, very lucky to have extremely supportive and cool parents. Everything that they did, you know, because they're both in the music industry, and I was just so lucky to just be born into the music industry. And it's not exactly an easy thing to do growing up in that industry, because there are a lot of things that you're not allowed to do, but the same thing you want to do because you want to express yourself.
I find it a lot more complicated to grow up with a new generation now, because they're so far more advanced than us. We also learn from them, and that's a good thing.
I feel a lot of respect for kids nowadays who know who they are. And a lot of people say that the social media is really a bad influence to the new generation, but I don't believe so. I feel like that is their journey in learning about themselves through other people. And that builds someone.